We're going to shoot it with a black ace 1 ounce slug. If I remember correctly, these things come out of the muzzle about, 1,640 feet per second. That's moving on down the road. So, since this is a pretty potent shell, we're going to shoot it out of a Winchester SXP 28-inch barrel, and we're going to use an improved cylinder. Let's see what kind of damage we can do to that old pressure cooker bottom.